Yeah, good starting position, P2. I'm on the inside, it's the dirty side, but still it's the inside. I think I have to be aggressive the first two laps. Probably more consistent because I know the track, so let's get some good points. Everything seems to be on control.
Hey, come on, you're moving faster, you're moving faster.
To the end. Whoa. What a turn!
Yeah. Yeah, this was a good one. You know, for home crowd, okay, not a lot of people, but at least, you know, we were consistent. I know the track, of course, because I'm nearly here every week one day. I could see the guys were struggling. They were fast, but not consistent enough. And I was behind Young, and I just thought, okay, I have to do it here because I saw he was a little bit faster on the straight. I could never outbreak him in the Tarzan, in the slipstream. So finally, this was it. Woo! I'm happy. I needed this one.